NED Training Centre in Dublin. And today we're going to look at two verbs that often get confused. But there's a really simple way of understanding the difference. So, we have the verb to speak and the verb to say. Let's look at the verb to speak first off. With our example sentences here, I speak English, I speak quickly. What we're doing here is, we're just talking about the action of speaking. We're talking about how you do it and what language you speak. So we're talking about speak, we talk about the language and how we speak, the manner in which we speak. When we talk about say, however, say we use for information. I have something to say. There is information that I want to express. Again, can you say that again? Can you repeat some information? So, our two differences there then are the action of speaking itself and information. So, think to yourself, am I just talking about the action, how I speak, what I speak, or is there information involved? And that should help you speak correctly. All right. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.